Good morning, Moreland. Happy Friday, May 27th, 2022. It is a day two on the day cycle calendar. Welcome to school this Friday. It is your last Friday of school. We had our last Monday earlier this week. Today is your last Friday. In fact, you're starting all of your last today. Last Friday, when you come back to school on Tuesday, it'll be your last Tuesday, last Wednesday, and then the last day of school. So enjoy your last Friday here at school. I hope you had a great day yesterday and are ready to have an awesome day today. Just a reminder that there is no school on Monday because of Memorial Day. So we do not have school on Monday. You will only have school next Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. And remember, next Thursday is a half day. We are dismissing at 12:30. So enjoy your 3-day weekend. Let's get through this Friday and let's have a wonderful Memorial Day weekend. On this 27th, breakfast today is a muffin. Tuesday's breakfast will also be a muffin. Today's lunch is a turkey hot dog, and the alternate is the mozzarella cheese sticks. Again, the main lunch or choice one is the turkey hot dog, and the alternate is the mozzarella cheese sticks. There are no birthdays today, but we'd like to wish Matthew Hunt a happy birthday tomorrow, celebrating birthday on the 28th. And then on Monday the 30th, we would like to wish Aubrey Minnick Coleman a happy birthday on Monday the 30th. So happy birthday tomorrow to Matthew Hunt and Aubrey on the 30th. Perseverance. When you come back on Tuesday, we will have our award ceremony for perseverance. We will award the final winners for this year. Who demonstrated perseverance? Were you a perseverance scholar this month? Did you persevere when times got tough? Did you push through? I know you did. But really practice today. Be thoughtful today. On these Fridays, these last couple days of school, it is hard to persevere. You can do it though. What are your accomplishments this year? What are your accomplishments this year? Did you accomplish, using the word accomplishment, in a sentence this week? Kindergarten accomplished their celebration yesterday. Fifth grade accomplished their celebration on Wednesday. What are your accomplishments? What have you done that you've been proud of this year? What have you persevered through? What makes you so proud to end this year? We still have many days, so be reflective of your accomplishments. Be thoughtful of yourself and all of the things that you have worked so hard on this year and accomplished at the end of your year. So work on being reflective, being proud of yourself. And if you haven't used that word accomplishment, there's still time. There is still time. Today is my last day doing positive office referrals on the announcement, so I have a few here. Let's give a shout out to these final positive office referral winners. Ritter Kemp from Mrs. Skupnik's classroom. Ritter, you chose to go above and beyond with kindness this past week. You reached out to solve a problem that wasn't your responsibility, but you fixed it anyway. I'm blown away by your choice, Mrs. Skupnik says. Great job. And Mr. Ritter, we are so proud of you. You have done an awesome job this year working hard and then showing kindness. You are living our Moreland mantra, so well done, sir. Keep it up. From fifth grade, Mrs. Langell has two. She'd like to congratulate Anyana Brooks. Anyana has been very helpful during lunch with cleaning things up and helping escort kinder kids to the restroom. Shout out to you, Anyana, for being a leader and somebody who is able to be helpful in the cafeteria. And Miss Mia Ruby. When students were rehearsing for band, orchestra, and chorus last week, Mia helped pack up materials for those students at the end of the day since they didn't have time. Thank you for your kindness, Mia. We are so, so, so thankful. To Anyana and Mia from Miss Langell's class, well done. Mrs. Fedoroff has three this week. She'd like to give a positive office referral to Gracie. Gracie has been a great and helpful friend to a new student in our class. Nicely done, Miss Gracie. Way to be a scholar. Musab keeps up keeps us all shining and entertained with his jokes and stories. Musab, well done, buddy. Keep being a shining star. Keep shining your positivity. And when you go to middle school next year, continue to smile and be a friend to everybody. It's going to be so, so appreciated. Keep it up, dude. And Asada. Asada has been working so hard to learn routines and get caught up in math. Miss Asada, nicely done. We are so proud of you. You are going to do great things next year in the middle school. Keep working hard and keep doing all the things that you know you're supposed to do. You will do amazing things. To Asada, Musab, and Gracie from Mrs. Fedorov's class, congratulations. And last but certainly not least, Mrs. LaRue has two she would like to give a shout out to. Starting with Mr. Levi. Levi, you are always so curious to learn more and get feedback. You are willing to always do your best and set such high expectations for yourself. I am so happy you were in my class. I think it speaks for itself, Levi. What an amazing, amazing student you are. Keep working hard. That should make you feel good. That should make you feel good on this Friday. And last, but certainly not least, Miss Allie Bergstresser. Allie has shown great improvements recently in her student behavior and habits. Keep it up, Allie, and remember to keep being awesome in sixth grade, Mrs. LaRue says. Allie, we are so proud of you. We are so happy that you have come to school, that you have worked hard, that you're a great friend. Keep doing those amazing things next year. Mrs. LaRue knows how awesome you are and how awesome you're going to be. Believe it yourself, and you will do amazing things in middle school. To all of you receiving a positive office referral, well done. We are so proud of you. To all of you who received a positive office referral this year, my hat's off to you. You deserve to be recognized. Calling home and sharing this with your families made my heart so happy. I am just so thankful for all of you, and your teachers are thankful for all of you and all of your hard work. So congratulations if you received a positive office referral. You deserve it, and keep working hard. Keep being that positive light and energy for everybody else in your classroom. No matter what school you're in or where you're living, continue to do your best and be a rock star. That is it for today. Let's stand and say our Moreland mantra together. I am kind. I am capable. I am valued. We are one. Remain standing for the national anthem, followed by the pledge to the flag, and you have a fabulous Friday and a wonderful 3-day weekend. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day and a wonderful weekend, Moreland.